Hare Krishna. It's very inspiring to see all the devotees really becoming very involved with the holy name.
आप सभी बैठ जाइए, आवाज मत करिए. प्रभु जी बोल रहे हैं कि डिवोटी को देख के, भक्तों को देख के बहुत ही आनंद हो रहा है हरिनाम लेने में, कीर्तन करने में.
And there is no doubt many devotees are involved in organizing this Kirtan Mela in Mira Road, but one devotee stands out.
प्रभु जी कहते हैं कि ये जो कीर्तन मेला का जो व्यवस्था है और बहुत सारे भक्तों के द्वारा किया गया है, लेकिन एक डिवोटी जो है वो मेन लीडर है, जो आगे दिख रहे हैं परंपरावाणी प्रभु, जिन्होंने सारा मेहनत किया है ये सारा व्यवस्था करने में. एक बार हरि बोल बोल दीजिए, हरि बोल.
Very interesting translation. Actually, I am here because of Parampara Prabhu's instruction.
Parampara Prabhu ke dwara, unke Prabhu ji aaye hai, unke dwara kaha gaya hai ki aap request kiya tha ki aapko yahan aana hai.
Where is Parampara Prabhu? Come, come, come. I brought a very special blessings from Mayapur, from Lord Nrisimhadev, and not just on behalf of me. It's given to him on behalf of all of you, because he organized this festival. Therefore, all of us are here today.
Aap log sab in English mein samajh gaye.
This is a Narasimha Dev Pavitra from Mayapur.
Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
This is for him.
Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Please bless him and cooperate with him that he can continue to organize this festival for all of you year after year. Okay, can you please translate word by word what I am about to say?
Hari bol, bachche log awaaz mat kariye.
Please raise your hand.
Aap apna haath upar kariye.
Nee, wait. I didn't finish my question. If you feel that you should or you have to chant because this is Kirtan Mela.
प्रभु जी कहते हैं कि आपको ऐसा फीलिंग होता है कि हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र बोलना चाहिए.
Raise your hand. All right. Is this exact translation? Exact? Really? Okay. If you feel that you have to chant or you should chant because we are here together, you should or have to, please don't think like that. Don't think because this is Kirtan Mela, because you are a devotee, that you should chant or you have to chant. Don't think like that. I think you all understand what I'm saying?
Everybody is understanding English.
Okay. So I'll just speak in English. So, if you don't have to chant or you shouldn't chant, then what you should do? You should, I want to chant, not I have to chant, I want to chant. That's positive. I have to, I should, is a little more pressure. But I want to, I love to chant. That should be the mood, enthusiastic mood. Not someone is poking you, chant, chant, chant. No. From your heart, you should want to chant. you should love to chant. You ready for that?
Yeah.
All right. Hare Krishna. This tune is a bit high note, so you have to scream loud.
Bala, bala.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Everyone, please raise your hand. Raise your hand and say loudly, Gauranga!
Gauranga!
Louder, please, louder. Gauranga!
Gauranga!
Nityananda!
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 Clap your hands. Gauranga!